If you have an iMac and you want to upgrade your RAM, it's pretty easy and one of the really the only things you can do without taking the whole computer apart. Some people lay the screen down flat on a counter. I just put it at the edge, and then what you want to do is you go under here, these two screws, one right there, one right there. You just want to unscrew those. So I've got one of them done. There's a little metal piece on the back of the screw, so you don't have to worry about the screw falling out when you unscrew it. So once you got both of them unscrewed, this little metal plate will just come out. And then these two little tabs right here, what you do is you pull down on them. The RAM will kind of just fall out. Sometimes it comes out easy, sometimes it doesn't. That time came out pretty easy. Last time I had to pull it out. You put your new RAM in. This is a 20-inch iMac, late 2006 model. The most it can hold is 3 gigs of RAM. You could put in two gigabytes into these slots. It'll still read 4 gigs, but it will not be performing on 4 gigs. It'll only be on 3. So when you go to put the RAM back in, usually the label will be facing you when you put it back in. If the label's on the other side, just the little notch right here, make sure it's on the right side of the computer. And then one time I put them in, one of these is a 2 gig, the other one's a 1 gig. It didn't show up as registering as 3 gigs. I just took them out, switched the cards around, and then it worked. So you might need to do that too. And once you got them in there, just close the flaps. And then you just reinstall the cover back on, screw back in, and you're done.